Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. I just jumped down. Oh dear God, I shouldn't have jumped down, but welcome to my channel. So we're on our way to the Sanctum Door. Yeah, almost at the end of the storyline. Almost at the vault. So, open the Sanctum Door. Of course. Didn't expect anything else than this. I hit the side and I was gonna break. Thing is, he also rages against his own. So, oop. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Yeah, this bear. So good. I don't think this bear fits. No, he doesn't. Look at that. They do have a thing with skulls. Bye, bear. Oh, he's also pink. That's nice. He has the same skin as me. You know this
our moments of transcendence is at hand. Keep the heretics at bay while we prepare for our divine transformation.
It's better, but it doesn't. Yeah, it would be nice to have a...
I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later.
Have a shield with a shield. See that one thing. Where is it? This one. Nah. Oh, but we also had some. Oh, we have 8 tokens. Let's quickly redeem them. Movement speed. Shield capacity. Maximum health. That might be nice also. Coil. Accuracy. Shield. The duration. Yes, please. Okay. Now. Let's go. The anointed is sure. Always in your face. Let's take the bear. Because you see, just you can do it. You can. Yeah. You know better, you go here. You wait for me, I'm going to take this. Ah, is that everything? Now, what do we do? Okay.
Take him down, Vault Hunter!
Ah! Come to my bear. Oh, my bear is gone. Oh. We're gonna get an anointed for everyone we close. Yeah. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I don't speak gibberish. Yeah, thank you. Next one. Where is the next one? Okay.
Good one.
Yeah. And there's the other one. He has a shield. Which he throws? No, 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 no. Don't. You don't. He's dead, okay. Going up. Where? Where is it? Oh, there. Jump there. How do I get there? What's that? Oh. How do I get up there? No, nothing, no. Okay. That way. How do we get there? Sort of the same, okay. Thank you. Something's bound to happen now.
Shoot it, Bolt Hunter.
What? Where? Shoot what? Oh, that one.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Troy stopped charging Elpis.
I got your back, Vault Hunter. Kill that maniac.
Which maniac?
Yeah, go team!
Yeah.
That was a good boom.
Now stop, look. Troy. Put an end to this.
Put an end to it. Ooh. Let's go. Oh. I thought we jumped down and... But, okay. You see what I see? It's the Great Vault. The Great Vault. Yeah. We're finally there. Too quiet. So quiet.
How? Tanis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyrene. He's using Tyrene. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Of course it is. Do we have to sell? Yep. Yeah, we might try that one, I think. Okay. Y'all ready? Here we go. And there he is. And she's there too.
Been waiting for this, Vault Thief.
Yeah, sure you were. There, here we go. Oh, no, but... Oh, wait, there's... I have to... avoid those things. You... No, 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 no. No, no need, no need to do that. No need, nope, nope. No! Ah! Too many of those things. This is the point where I wish I had better guns. You know. Yeah, he's testing my reaction skills. No, 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 no. And don't call me bitch. You can't call me, but and now he's leeching. Why are you leeching? Stop killing your sister.
Viewership through the roof.
No. Oh, and he's immune again. Okay, okay. Yeah, you are. What's that? No, no. No, I'm not entertained. But can we enjoy the surroundings? What's happening? Stupid bats. No, 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 no need. Bear, but no, 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 no. Oh, this isn't good. Where are those wrecks? Wreck. No, it's not. Wreck. Bear. Oh, it's difficult to avoid those things with a bear. No. Yeah, I'm thinking exactly the same thing. Just die already. Stop shooting those. Duh. No. No. Yeah, I need those wreck thingies. Maybe. I have a thing. A rocket launcher, which I don't have equipped. Okay. Where is that wreck? Wreck. No, I want nothing. Oh, he's going berserk. No. I'll heal nothing. I'll heal you when you're dead. No, it's not too late. Die. Oh, there he goes again. Bear to run around. Take some. No, but. Ready? Oh, there. No, I'm not, but you are. Yeah, almost. Yeah. I don't think they're both that. Don't think they are. Now what's she thinking? Yep. And she's a siren. At least I think she is.
Here, Ava. You take it.
Oh. Something's happening. Yeah. Yeah.
You did it, Troy.
You could have seen that one coming. Oh, yeah, we're not done yet.
Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet. And we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
And there she goes. It's not done yet. Yeah. Okay. Well, looks like that was it, I think. Yeah. Well, who knows? Next year, maybe. So, it was all a teaser for the show. We're back.
That actually worked. You catch on quick. Good save. What's happening? The great vault is opening. Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
Yep. No, no, I'm going to loot first. Look, there's a head, and this, and ooh, that was nice. An iPad, okay. A bullet vamp, always nice. What the? Yeah, just take everything. Oh, well. Who's standing here? Yeah.
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault. And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster.
Yeah, she does. Yep.
Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
Maybe.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every
Mia, probably. Okay, I'll go, I'll go. Yeah, but my inventory is full. Look at that. Is it better than what we have? Nah. Oh, wait, maybe it is. Yep. I'll take this one. That's not... no. And now we're doing this. Let's just equip it also. Yeah, it does.
Eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
Okay.
It all.
Okay. It 33, yeah. So we're going back to Sanctuary. Yeah.
Left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message.
Who knows? Maybe they did. Wait, Moxie. Of course.
I suspect this has something to do with the analyzer you picked up from the vault.
Yeah. Keep an eye out for lodestars which contain coordinates to favor. Okay. Well, then you can read it. No. We'll keep that. Nah, we'll go to the bridge. Want to know what she has to tell us. But then... where's the bridge? Ah. Whee! Making an entrance. Apparently it is.
Planet apart from the inside.
Captain DeLeon knows how to save Pandora. We have to find him. I thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necra to Feo.
Yeah. Well, next time. So, be sure to like it if you liked it, leave a comment below, and, well, if you're not subscribed already, consider doing so. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.